Rebecca by Hilaire Belloc, read for LibriVox.org by Martin Clifton. Rebecca, who slammed doors for fun and perished miserably. A trick that everyone abhors in little girls is slamming doors. A wealthy banker's little daughter, who lived in Palace Green, Bayswater, by name Rebecca Offendort, was given to this furious sport. She would deliberately go and slam the door like Billy-O to make her Uncle Jacob start. She was not really bad at heart, but only rather rude and wild. She was an aggravating child. It happened that a marble bust of Abraham was standing just above the door this little lamb had carefully prepared to slam. And down it came. It knocked her flat. It laid her out. She looked like that. Her funeral sermon, which was long and followed by a sacred song, mentioned her virtues, it is true, but dwelt upon her vices, too, and showed the dreadful end of one who goes and slams the door for fun. The children, who were brought to hear the awful tale from far and near, were much impressed, and inly swore they never more would slam the door, as often they had done before. End of poem.